Hey everyone, I'm LC Gamer, and welcome back to Metal Slug Anthology. We're playing Metal Slug X at the moment, which is a re-release of Metal Slug 2, and with a few additions and remixes to it, to lighten the lag, for one, but to make the levels a little bit more interesting. I'm gonna go with Fio. That's a lot of points.
Mission complete.
All right.
Mission to start. Thank you.
If you guys noticed that the beginning level was changed slightly, because it was at nighttime instead of during the day, like it was. Four. That works. Now the desert is in the day instead of night. Dogs instead of just mummies. Perfect.
Thank you.
Go away.
Thank you.
Go away. Chicken, come here. Yes, I see you there.
Thank you.
Oh, that was interesting. I don't remember there being a chance for them to turn back into people. Get out of the way in time. Well.
Thank you. Shotgun.
All right, this is gonna be difficult. Two shots. Bad dogs.
Okay.
They're gonna make this very interesting, aren't they?
Shotgun.
No, thank you. That's gonna turn me into a vampire. I don't need the bats. Nope. I'll take this though. Three heavies, huh? Okay.
Mission complete.
Level 2 down, level 3.
Mission.
Still the train. Firebombs. Hey. Did you drop anything? Dropped something, but not much. Letter. Bananas. Ooh. Ooh, thank you. This is a overpowered shotgun. Wow. Down I go. Teddy bear, huh? Excuse me. Through. Diet.
Thank you. Thank you. Rocket launcher.
Yep.
Good.
Come on. Any more? More. Hey, moving on.
Okay.
Right.
Heavy machine gun. Thank you. Okay. Heavy machine gun.
Goodbye. Now. All right, this is loud. Something more important. Okay.
Drop shot.
Hey. This is... oh dear. No! Ow. Gotcha. And I didn't see that coming at all. Second player, just drive that. Whoa. Ow. Come on now. One more. Obviously it is. Just missed my chance to gas. Oh well. Level 3 down. Now to go through...
mission complete!
Mission 4. Start.
More fish.
Okay, this is very handy. Always do that to me.
Heavy machine gun.
Where'd my friend go? Get past in that state. That's
mission complete.
Impressive.
Mission 5. Start.
Come on. Get it.
Laser gun.
Oh, I just gotta manage to get through the rest of this. Excuse me. Oh, thank you.
Okay.
away with all of you. Nope. Don't you dare. Moving on. Whoops. Yes. There is a guy up there. Don't run away.
Laser gun.
Any more?
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Good thing I left the laser gun there. Thank you. Ow. Get back here. Thank you. Another train, huh? Come on. Stop, stop it.
Super grenade.
Ooh. Come Come on. Out of the way. That always looks funny. No, thank you.
Thank you.
Rocket launcher. Neat tank. Gotcha. Another rocket launcher. Okay.
Thank you. Okay.
Find that sweet spot. And that's not it. Goodbye. Sub? The only boss out of this whole game that they changed out was the very first one. Oh well.
Mission complete.
Sure. Mission complete. Still, they have blown pieces. Again. No more bowling balls. You go away. What's this? Goodbye, mini boss. You were a challenge, nonetheless.
Okay.
Enough out of everything over here. Make me mad. Thank you. or bombs. It's galore. Soldiers. And after bigger opponents. This is so unfair. Gotcha. Can I continue on my way now?
Rocket launcher.
Add bombs. You're not supposed to stop on me, you're supposed to stop in front of me. Again. Again, I say. Start chucking the rest of my stuff everywhere. Stop that. Alright, final boss. Same as the previous final boss from the second game.
Ha 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 ha!
Theo is completely unfazed by all this while she eats her sandwich. There you go, Theo. Can we talk about this? It's not. Nope. And then get past this first phase. Just a handgun. Come on. I dare you. No. No. I managed to pull this off. I am really so happy. Either one or the other. Really, point blank. Why does this always happen? As soon as I die, I kill the boss with my next life. Oh well. Just shows that I got really close to beating it on that live. Back here.
Laser gun.
Come on. It's not like I can. Oh, I can do that. There we go. Managed to keep the tank. By Mothership. You are in the ass. Ouch. Okay. Moving on. This has been Metal Slug X. Hope you guys enjoyed.
Mission all
it's
over.
Not a bad recreation of the second game and the first game put together. But it is more difficult. I had to drop the actual difficulty down a notch to be able to beat it with tokens, the credits. Otherwise, I would have had to put it on free play. And that I was trying to avoid. I'll see you guys in the next video, so until then, see you guys.